Alright guys, I've got a secret trick where I will be able to tell you how to know what questions are going to come in any exam. And I came to know this trick when I got onto the boards of certain examinations and I was supposed to give questions for question papers. And I understood the methodology and process these examiners follow to set your question papers. And the methodology is very simple. They usually reach out to 4 to 5 doctors from different domains and ask them to submit questions. So questions को basically तीन area में categorize करते हैं. एक होता है basics and principles में. Other one होता है clinical applications. And the third one is basically चकमा. दूसरा googly. आड़ा तेड़ा question जो कोई answer नहीं कर सकता. Which they call as difficult or hard or extremely skill based question. इसका proportion ये होता है that about 40% would be from basics and principles, 40% would be from clinical applicability and 20% would be offbeat difficult questions, because at the end of the day it's a competitive exam and somewhere you have to create that differentiation. Now they create that pool and then randomly through these categories एक particular permutation combination लाके वो एक question paper बनता है. Now, when you are going to remain a student who is always preparing like a student, और क्या आ सकता है यार, ये पढ़ना भी चाहिए यार, ये मिस ना हो जाए, इसमें से ना आ जाए, you are never going to be able to understand how questions are being asked. But the moment you put yourself in the shoe of the examiner and put the responsibility that yaar, what question should I put there so that I gauge the student's knowledge, automatically most of the questions that are commonly asked will come into your mind. So guys, I tried this and it worked well for me. That's how I could crack my exams, is by setting a question paper for your friend. Take the time out and set a question paper. Set a question paper with very realistic responsibility ki haan, this is what I want to check that this student should have. Have a mix of all of these kind of, three buckets of questions. And jab aap topic by topic jaoge, aapko khud lagega, yaar, haan, this is relevance to ask and this basically I think is either outdated or not so relevant to ask. And most of the time, 70 to 80%, you will be right when the questions actually come. So set a question paper, give it to your friend, make that friend set a question paper for you, you answer it. Isme do cheezein ho jayegi, you'll think from the examiner standpoint and also get an understanding of what's important. And secondly, aapka answering bhi ho jayega as a student by giving the exam and then cross correcting it. Try this exercise. It's a little different also and it'll give you a different perspective to your preparations.